Today we're going to take a look at Altura. I believe it's a 62-inch monopod. Comes in this little bag pouch. The problem is, and of course that's going to fall, trying to get this thing in and out of there. I don't know if this one just was so too tight, but I got to fight with it. So we have the Altura 62-inch tripod. It's aluminum. It is 1, 2, 3, 4 sections. Anyways, just simple little cam lock levers. Aluminum snaps down. Lock the cam lock over. Open up the next cam lock. Buckles are a little tight. Hopefully those things don't break. Let that fall down. I guess I can't do it one-handed. And that's put me at about chest level, so I need to go a little bit more. I want to use this with that 300 f4 ED lens. Let me adjust a little bit more off camera. Okay, so let's continue this review. So I got it extended out, so it's right around chest level. It's in four sections. Got a little tripod lug there, which is nothing but a 1/4 by 20, but if you turn this, it doesn't turn this screw. This is just for, I don't know, I guess a rotating base so you don't put too much friction on the bottom of the camera. It's aluminum. Does have a little groove. Two little grooves. That keeps it aligned. Keeps it from twisting. Let's get a lens on it and let's try it out. So here we go. We got it mounted on the base of the monopod. Bottom of my 300mm lens. It's going down. So if I put the neck strap around my neck so this thing doesn't fall on me. And there's my HMC blue filter. Highly recommend those. There's a couple birdies coming in. Little red waxwings. Let me get some pictures of them. So here we are. I got it adjusted eye level. Just got to barely bend down just a little bit, maybe a half inch. Yellow finch of some sort, maybe yellow warbler was in a tree branch. Wind's moving about 35 miles an hour, so I'm not sure if I got him in focus. Man, that wind is whipping. Okay, does it work? I think it works. I'm laying up here just to show you the height of it. Where I got it up to the viewfinder's only a half inch less than my eyeball height. It holds steady. I could actually use this thing probably for an improvised walking stick. Only if I take two hands and push down on this. Well, I did get it to move a little while ago. Yeah, there it goes. It'll move a little bit. But I really got to use a lot of force, like all my body weight, all my muscle, to get it to collapse. And it's a very slow collapsing process. Just probably putting wear and tear on that nylon plastic joint, so probably don't want to do that too many times. But it seems sufficient and expensive enough, and I do recommend this. It's a nice added value to have and something to use that will help you get steadier shots with a heavy lens, or if you're not capable of a handhold, maybe you have a back injury like me, you need a third mount, brace yourself like a tripod position. This is just what the doctor ordered. Anyways, hope you liked this video. Please like, share, subscribe. Don't forget to hit that bell notification. And down in the description box below this video, there's several ways to support us. Patreon, PayPal, Amazon, etc. Everybody have a great day and be safe. See you next video.